Saitama, fighters from Friday's UFC Fight Night 117 event took home UFC athlete outfitting pay, a program that launched after the UFC's deal with Reebok, totaling $107,500. UFC Fight Night 117 took place at Saitama Super Arena in Japan. The card aired on FXX. Leading the way were the two event headliners. Avan St. Preux 2010 MMA, 85 UFC and Yushin Akami 3411 MMA, 136 UFC each received $15,000 for their main event bout, which St. Preux won by first round submission. The full UFC Fight Night 117 UFC athlete outfitting payouts included Avan St. Preux $15,000 def, Yushin Akami $15,000 Jessica Andrade $10,000 def, Claudia Gadelha $5,000 Maestro Dong Hai and Kim $2,500 def, Takanori Gomi $10,000 Gakin Saki $2,500 def, Enrique da Silva $5,000 Teruto Ishihara $5,000 def, Ronaldo Dai $2,500 Jessier Formiga $5,000 def, Hulk Sasaki $5,000 Kita Nakamura $5,000 def, Alex Morono $2,500 Sayori Kondo $2,500 def, Chan Mijian $2,500 Shinsho Ansai $2,500 def, Luke Jumo $2,500 Daichi Abe $2,500 def, Hyun Jiu Lim $5,000 under the UFC athlete outfitting program's payout tiers, which appropriate the money generated by Reebok's multi-year sponsorship with the UFC. Fighters are paid based on their total number of UFC bouts, as well as Zafira Wek fights January 2007 and later, and Zafira Strika first bouts April 2011 and later. Fighters with 15 bouts receive $2,500 per appearance, 610 bouts get $5,000, 11-15 bouts earn $10,000, 16-20 bouts pocket $15,000 and 20 win bouts, and more get $20,000. Additionally, champions earn $40,000, while title challengers get $30,000. In addition to experience-based pay, UFC fighters will receive in perpetuity royalty payments amounting to 20-30% of any UFC merchandise sold that bears their likeness, according to officials. Full 2017 of Reebok sponsorship payouts: UFC Fight Night 117 St. Preux vs. Akami, $107,500 UFC Fight Night 116 Rockhold vs. Branch, $92,500 UFC 215 Nunes vs. Shevchenko 2, $185,000 UFC Fight Night 115 Struve vs. Volkov, $90,000 UFC Fight Night 114 Pettis vs. Moreno, $117,500 UFC 214 Cormier vs. Jones 2, $327,500 UFC on Fox 25 Weidman vs. Gastelum, $140,000 UFC Fight Night 113 Nelson vs. Ponzinibbio, $77,500 UFC 213 Romero vs. Whitaker, $182,500 The Ultimate Fighter 25 Finale Johnson vs. Geach, $122,500 UFC Fight Night 112 Chiesa vs. Lee, $182,500 UFC Fight Night 111 Holm vs. Correa, $152,500 UFC Fight Night 110 Lewis vs. Hunt, $110,000 UFC 212 Aldo vs. Holloway, $212,500 UFC Fight Night 109 Gustafsson vs. Teixeira, $112,500 UFC 211 Miocic vs. Dos Santos 2, $265,000 UFC Fight Night 108 Swanson vs. Lobov, $200,000 UFC on Fox 24 Johnson vs. Rice, $200,000 UFC 210 Cormier vs. Johnson 2, $205,000 UFC Fight Night 107 Manuwa vs. Anderson, $95,000 UFC Fight Night 106 Belfort vs. Gastelum, $190,000 UFC 209 Woodley vs. Thompson 2, $175,000 UFC Fight Night 105 Lewis vs. Brown, $122,500 UFC 208 Holm vs. Durandamy, $215,000 UFC Fight Night 104 Bermudez vs. Korean Zombie, $90,000 UFC in Fox 23 Shevchenko vs. Pina, $155,000 UFC Fight Night 103 Rodriguez vs. Penn, $125,000 year-to-date total $4,250,000 2016 total $7,138,000 2015 total $3,185,000 program-to-date total $14,573,000 for complete coverage of UFC Fight Night 117, check out the UFC event section of the site.